is familiar, Ayumi. I remember. Can you feel the power emanating from this place?
This place gives me the chills. I can sense the Chaos Keeper here somewhere. We need to find a way to turn the sphere on.
Aren't you interested? This is the Dragon Temple.
This place is your story. I've found what I needed and I want to get out of here. Fast. That's all I want.
But what about the path?
Please, don't start.
The sphere won't turn on until the path is completed. Only the dragons can control it.
Why are you telling me about this now? Do you know how to turn the sphere on? Are you keeping that from me as well, like you did with the path?
Why would I do that?
Everybody has skeletons in their closet.
But it's me. You can trust me.
Everybody says that.
The descendant of the dragons. We are together. This is the end of the path. This is the first flight.
The end? No portals, no doors. I don't get it.
No. You need to jump.
What?
Yes. Right into the chasm.
Are you out of your mind?
You have completed the dragon path. Jump. That's what you have to do.
You're a cunning one. What if the Vicar was telling the truth about you?
Remember what happened? You were following the abandoned path. The altars you passed, the monsters you defeated, and the power you gained. Nobody but you. You are the dragon kind.
The Sky Guards thought chaos led me, and nobody helped me except you.
The last challenge is but a question of faith and knowledge of one's powers. The dragon should use their powers with wisdom.
What about the Guildmaster? Do you trust him?
There's no trust between myself and the Guildmaster. I broke into his guild. I killed his people to use the sphere to get here.
After completing the challenge, the contender canst open the sphere. The dragon must always guard it. If the sphere does fall into wrong hands, many troubles await the world.
You have to jump. It's part of the challenge.
That's easy for you to say. You've got wings.
If the contender does think they are not ready for the challenge yet, they must return to the altars and fight more foes until they reach the level of power that is required.
You can believe me, Ayumi. You trusted me before.
Yes, but my life didn't depend on you then.
Someone is forever trying to lure the contender out of their way and take it their power. Part of the challenge is to tell the difference betwixt truth and falsehood.
You don't need more altars, Ayumi. You're ready. Jump.
Stop being so persistent. It's giving me doubts.
The altars were the ground for the path. They giveth thee the power required for the path to be completed. If thou dost accept this power, thou shalt complete thy challenge.
This is it. The answer. I completed the path for my own kind, and I didn't have the slightest idea. But what now? I'm not human. How can I return?
We meet again. Get ready to die. I'll kill you. Of you. Master, what are you doing here?
You have served me well, Ayumi. Exceptionally well. Now it is a matter of time before the Sky Guards face their demise.
What's the meaning of this? Where's the key?
Now, what do you think?
No, this can't be. You're the keeper.
I was betrayed, Ayumi, and kept here. The only thing I could do was to wait for a dragon descendant to awaken me. The Treasure Hunters Guild was the ideal home for me to find the descendant. Both the Vicar and the Sky Guards understood this perfectly, but nevertheless, they couldn't stop you. I seem to have made the right choice.
You got what you wanted. Now let the people go.
I cannot grant that wish. Moreover, I need you to complete our conquest of Dragonland. But there's no need for you to worry about that. I will reward you generously for your past and future achievements.
It is up to me to decide what is to happen and what is not to happen in this world. Either you join me voluntarily, or I'll persuade you to. Who am you? This is how you shall stand by my side when the Sky Islands fall. You will have the pure power of chaos. Do you wish to see it? Good. Let me show you how it works. Join me, Ayumi. Sky Guards will not rule Dragonland. You will own it all. Black power. Who sends this? Power, Ayumi! You want full power, and I am the only one that can give it to you! Think about it. What is going to change, even if you return to your miserable world? What for? A human world will follow the same path as Dragonland sooner or later. Chaos cannot be stopped!
To become your slave? Only creatures like you can call that a good deal. The first time I use my ability will be the last time you breathe.
Nobody else. You will be immortal, and we will rule the world.
That's your mistake. And that's why you die.
What is going to change even if you return to your physical world. But for your human world will fall the same path as Dragonland sooner or later. Chaos cannot be stopped. Guards will not rule Dragonland. You will own it all. Black power. You sense this? The power I do need. You want more power, and I am the only one that can give it to you. Think about it. What is going to change even if you return to your miserable world? What for? Your human world will follow the same path as Dragonland sooner or later. Chaos cannot be stopped. Warrior, best of all, even the Vicar was no match to your kind.
To become your slave, only like you can call that a good deal. The first time I use my abilities will be the last time you breathe.
You will be immortal and we will rule the world.
You're going too far. That's your mistake. And that's why you will die.
Sky Guards will not rule Dragonland. We will own it all soon. Black power. Senseless. Power under me. Black more power, and I am the only one that can give it to you. Think about it. What is going to change, even if you return to your miserable world? But fool! A human world will follow the same path.